Yo, what's up, dudes? Alright. Oh, buddy. Back in the ruins. Man. There's so much stuff now, man.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Oof. Man, dude. Where do they even put notes? Right? Dude, so much stuff, man. Yo, holy Gorok, what's up, dude? Guy McGuy to you. What's up, y'all? Man, dude. I guess we need to. What we need to do is just finish mapping graveyard. And then after we finish mapping it, I think we're pretty much. I don't know how much more stuff we can actually do in Graveyard of the Giants, so we'll probably just move on. I need weight. Alright, let's go back in, dude. Okay, so. Probably two stone. Which ones do we need? We need to go up. Okay. Second tone. I haven't figured out this one. I need something to knock this ice on top here down. So we need to go right. Am I missing the save point area? I am. Is second tone. Okay. This is a different color for sure. Oh well. So I don't know if we can keep going left. We can try. But this is... this is also an entrance. Tower of Goddess, Temple of Moonlight. Okay, this is an area I wanted to go to. Because I feel like we might have the most to do here. So let's check it out. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Where does this put me? Is this... Okay, that's just the Temple of Sun entrance. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Oh my god. That does make it better, because I'm like, oh, dude, we're not going Inception on this, are we? So we got... I think so. Giants. This one goes to Temple of Moonlight. So deep, man. Yo, Wristbreaker, like, dude, I got in here, Temple of Moonlight, because I'm trying to, I was finishing mapping in Graveyard, and Temple of Moonlight's the first place I want to go, because I feel like I have the most potential here. I'm like, get in there, move a top layer to open a path, and then immediately teleport by walking into a wall. Where's my Temple of the Sun, so I can make an entry below it? There we go. Cause I want to keep mirrors together. So like Temple of Sun, Temple of Moonlight, Mausoleum of the Giants, Graveyard of the Giants. You know what I'm saying? Because I feel like they would have the most sense reading them together. Right. So, opened pathway on top of screen. Pressure switch. Teleport bullshit, ink. Dude, just make a square, guy. Gosh, dude. Grind down the pyramid. Remove the tip of the watchtower. The wall will crumble and thou shalt reach the underworld. Grind down the pyramid. Remove the tip of the watchtower. The watchtower is double sun, so grind down the tip. Huh. Move the tip of the watchtower. crumble, and thou shalt reach the underworld. Dude, man, I'm so excited. You guys, I'm so happy. Holy shit, dude. Yeah, man. My girlfriend got me a Badger 105 Patriot airbrush and a air compressor so I can start airbrushing. I just need to get a couple more things, a couple small things, and then I can do... Hopefully it'll speed up miniature painting. Because, like, a lot of the base coating and stuff I can do just really quickly versus having to do it with a brush. I'm really excited. Dude, I'm super stoked. Fool me once. Can I paint your minis? No. I have so much gray plastic. I can't take on anything else. Okay. I'm still working on Kingdom Death. Is that what you have? I really want to get some Kingdom Death stuff, but it's just expensive, man. They have some really fucking nice sculpts, dude. Even if I don't play the game, I just want to get some of the sculpts. The sculpts look fucking mega sexy, dude. Yeah, dude, it's like, it's the Dark Souls game. No, it's just kidding. I hear it's a pretty tough game. But I think it'd be fun. So here's the bottom of the pyramid. Ground's cracked. Yeah, it's like I would love to. I'm not willing to spend $400 on the starter kit though. It's too much. Ahead is the underworld palace, where the god who governs death resides. You metagame on anything you've seen before? Yeah, the minis are super nice. I think their sculpts are really, really good. I mainly play, I don't play so much, but most of my minis are Warhammer 40k. This guy just suck your life. He does. I feel like if you jump, you can break these. We'll have to see about that later. I don't have a map. I wonder if there's a way to tell if a wall is, will crumble if you hit it. Yeah, there's zappy eyes everywhere here. It bounced. Okay, so that's not it. I have to go through the ground somehow. Yeah, I need an origin seal for sure. I mean, I need origin seals for several things, to be honest. It's not how shit works, Rush. I wish it was. Just proceed through the wall, dude. Do I need to go this way? Where is that other entrance? Of course I don't have a mark. Why would I have a mark? I think it's over here? No, it's down. Let's try and go down. Like, I don't know why I don't have this marked as a mystery, a riddle I haven't solved. Unsolved riddle is pink. Yes. No, Rush loves to troll me. Wristbreaker, I don't know where you're going with that, man. So this is third tome. I actually solved this mystery. This one is an unsolved riddle, but also an entrance. Ooh. Rush, if that is what I think you're telling me, then that's a spoiler. If that refers to Twin Labs. Because I'm pretty sure I tried that! I thought it was in tandem with the... What is it? Where it says if you can't solve the puzzle, you're a fool. Tower of Ruin, I have no idea where this is gonna go. It's a tablet elsewhere in the game. Tower of Ruin, let's go. What is that doing? Okay. Well, I have the ice cape, so it shouldn't be that bad. More dots! More dots! Okay, stop dots! Odd groups left, even groups right. Okay. Now, when I say DPS slow, I mean fucking slow. The 50 DKP minus! Oh my god! Ah! I'll just move over a screen. It'll be alright. Oh my god. Dude, I fucking love lava. I really can't make this. There we go. Follow the name that means unnamed. Wow, what a sick hint, dude. Dude, I love... Dude, White Club was the name of the guild. So godlike, dude. Yo, dive. Space dives, man. Follow the name that means unnamed. I might bust out the knife for this shit. Oh my god, I don't even know how much shit I just lost. Not too much, I don't think. Just what was in there? Because I'm pretty sure I went back topside after that, and continuing would have gave me the midnight one, the Temple of Moonlight stuff. That's what happens when you don't check for traps, man. That means your investigation is garbage. Also, dungeoneering is trash. Well, the thing is, I saw it come down, Theo, so I don't have an excuse. I saw it come down when I was down there in the lava. There's no excuse for that. Dude, I'm jumping over spikes again, man. I'm telling you. Shit's gonna get me killed. Wow, this sucks. Yeah, just fuck all that, dude. I'll just go back. Oh, weapon cache. I know, right, Tio? It's such a good feeling, man. A kind and mischievous spirit. A lonely and mischievous spirit. She means no harm with her mischief. No damage done by unintentional mischief. Just swim in the lava? Yeah, dude, because it doesn't line up with the lava spout, so it doesn't allow me to actually jump. Not sure how I'm supposed to unlock this weapon cache. Oh, great bird, give us mercy. Will crushing that hand bring us mercy? Oh, God, dude. Crushing that hand. What hand? Yo, fucking Zapdos! Okay. Fucking birds are jerks, dude. Crushing that hand. Terrible. I can't believe I didn't notice that door. There was a race that reported their knowledge. Hmm. Right, exactly. Yeah, Twillum is just pretty bad about it. Get down. No, I haven't checked the manual. Could always check it. Hold a second here. No, you don't. Okay. Let's check some manual hype. Manual hype? Yo, Hobo, what's up, man? Is that what these crosses are? Just the guardians, don't I think? Oh, the tip section? Yeah. Yo, manual hype. I don't have the claws yet, unfortunately. Yeah, there really is, like me throwing shurikens at the boss. So many items. So weapons we haven't gotten, literally everything but the knife and whip. Like, it'd be really cool if I had, like, the axe or something. Earth spear! It's Spear made from special metal. It can pierce through the ground in spear-shaped light and shoots down. Okay, so that'll get me to the underworld there in Temple of Moonlight is the Earth Spear. I guess I'll make a note of that.
Step!
Let's see. Get out of here, Highlight. Jeez, please. No, get out of here. Wow, okay. Earth Spear. Getting into the underworld. Tower of Moonlight. Temple of Moonlight? Temple of Moonlight. Swordy Center is shaped like a key. I feel like that might be the endless corridor key. That makes sense. Is it for wood shopping? Oof. Yeah, dude, the axe sounds super dope. Dragon bone, I need in the Temple of Extinction, or the Chamber of Extinction. Pepper. Oh, the Key of Eternity. There's so much crap. There's so much stuff, man. So many items, man. So I can't just hit that one. Yo, Louie, what's up, dude? The Colonel Sanders dating sim? Bro, what? Wait, where's this? Yo, Mulbark waifu. Spring in the sky. Oh, I need to chuck a I need the earth sphere. That's pretty funny. Ellie, come on.
Stop barking.
So tips. When you start the game, a tent will be opened up the professor. You enter the tent, and the friendly elder push email software to you forcibly. Besides, his emails are a little annoying. I suppose you don't want to read them, in fact. However, his emails may sometimes imply something important, so you may want to read them with patience. Then, you may go out of the tent and dash into the ruins at once. Let's prepare for the adventure in the surface. You set a goal to collect coins and weights to buy a hand scanner, glyph reader, and the Agug map reader. In surface. If you do not have enough coins, you will also collect them in the ruins. You can scan the information on various things by hand scanner. Hand scanner gives you the information about murals in addition to the messages and the tablets and the bodies. Where's the game fact forum? They had the artist try the game? I wouldn't be surprised. Like, a lot of this stuff is super clever. Like, like this, really? That's exactly how I killed that bastard. This just talks about the scalosphere. I don't know where this is, but I need to figure this out. This is an inferno cavern, I'm pretty sure, with the flames. But I don't have the claws, that's the thing. I need the claws in order to do this. But when we do that, the claws will definitely be... Let's see here. I also need to make a note. Earth spear to fight boss in Spring of Sky. Throw down at ground underwater. Inferno cavern, flame wall. Require claws, but origin seal there on left wall. On left wall, under a flame. So, like, this tells me where another origin seal is. Well, I mean, yeah, pretty much. I don't know what this all is about. I know it's a serpent staff. I don't know about the feather. I don't know if he's just trying to pick up on her or what. But apparently the feather makes you jump. So I'm not sure. This is literally me. Fairy with the key, huh? That's a seal, not an origin seal? Well, excuse me, princess. All right, I'll change it. I do what I want. I'm an adult. For sure, though. For sure. Professor can jump large in addition to moving right and left and climb up and down ladders. The vertical jump is straight up from standstill. You can move right and left in falling after the vertical jump. You can jump diagonally by press jump button while Professor are moving. Height of diagonal jump varies with time you hold down jump button. Distance of jump varies with moving distance. So it is difficult to control Professor. There are other types of jump. Please find them in the game. You may find the software you want to install. Some useful, blah, some meaningless. Only one software has no effect, however, to launch two softwares simultaneously, they may show the abilities beyond your imagination. You will get over difficult stages in the abilities. So that let us find, oh my god, the combinations. Okay. You're good, dude. We can go talk to Mulbrook again. And see if she has anything new to say. She's not. So, this is like really the only area I haven't explored more. I mean, yeah, probably Tia. Probably go get health. That'd be smart. Wow, dude. Man, dude. Rush has got some, like... some built up hate, man. Dude, Laura Waifu, the best, man. What do you... this isn't even a contest. Alright, let's see. Infernal Cavern. They were talking about a giant being down here. Seems so weird to have a ladder there. Oh my gosh, dude. Yeah, I'm starting to stab every wall. Hubba, can you be solid unban rush? Yeah, it's totally cool in Mulana. Thank you, Hubba. Rush, you should just post that picture of Von Miller who just says, what, I'm right. Is it Von Miller? I think it is Von Miller. Why are you booing? What, I'm right. Let's be real. My waifu selection is garbage. You're right. I'm still going to ban you. All right, Hobo. Have fun, dude. Let me see. At the bottom of the land lies the darkness that leads to death. Okay. I did. Wow. Whatever happened to it, it went away. It went away forever. What? Quoting scripture in this chat, please. Why would you need to open that up? No, they're gone. I don't know which one you're quoting, so... No. No, I don't need more. Please don't. Wow! Damn, dude. That's some meta shit. Let's go ahead and get an Infernal Cavern one going. This is interior chamber. This one is blue. Earth sphere. Interior chamber. Cavern. Also sells. just wait. Hashtag never forget, dude. Suppose I can go right, but that's just the Treasury of Ice. Makes sense where the save is. All the bullshit. Got that. It's Treasure of Ice again. I still need to go buy that text track software. I like how there's two levels below this. So this is a... I feel like this is a riddle. But maybe not. Since there's nowhere to place these stones. There's more to this land than meets the eye. It is a pivotal location. Tread a different path and then return to this land again. So, there's a stone somewhere. I don't know if it's referring to this place or what. I don't think it is. We got all these screenshots. Hopefully it doesn't go to porn. It'll be alright. I'm curious how that would work. Can't delete it. Okay. So nothing new. Nothing that like rings any bells. How many squares are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It says 20 square, okay. Yeah, I don't think there's any way I'm gonna be able to fall and nail that. One lies beyond Pazuzu's guard. The other... So, I don't think we've gotten the other treasure. The other weapon. Turn left and swing a weapon. Turn right and swing your weapon. The souls of the children long departed shall be awakened. What does it even mean? I think it's just Pitifier going up here. Here's another seal. Sounds like you're doing the Mario. That rock looks weird, but it's about it. And this is where that swing left and right thing came from. Turn left and swing your weapon, turn right and swing your weapon. The souls of the children long depart and show you where you're at. Trying to think of where this would be useful. Yeah, apparently. I feel like I'm kind of at a standstill again, unfortunately. I could try and go back through... I could try and go back through Temple of Moonlight again, through the front. Let's see if we can do anything now. That might be the play. So where was Temple of Moonlight? It yet. That's very possible. Alright, Rush, take it easy, man. Dude, it's dead, rip. Ripperonis.
Yo, press F, dude, in the chats.
Let's see. Let's finish mapping this shit. See what this game is. Oh, sweet baby Jesus, dude. And it's free, too. I really don't. Oh, my fucking God, dude. What the fuck, dude? It's free. I don't have an excuse not to play it. Did KFC really put this shit out? Oh my fucking God, dude. It's published by KFC? Oh my fucking God, dude. Dude, I don't have an excuse not to play this game now. I just don't. We'll have to do it. We'll do an After Dark stream with it one of these days. I'm gonna have to be pretty drunk though, I think. Make it work. Let's be real. Statue of the Giants. I hope that's Nani. Nani? So yeah, we can go check out, it sucks because I don't have this place well explored either, but I feel like there's another entrance. Until I figure out, like, what these crosses do. Twin's footstool. So, where was the Temple of Moonlight entrance? Was it Temple of Sun? I wasn't able to go very far in it. I mean, we're gonna try. We're gonna see if it is in Tumble Sun. That marked as an unsolved riddle, right? Tumble Sun. Purple eye thing? Okay. Weird to solve that. Solve it. So this should be purple or pink, an unsolved mystery. This one is Sanctuary. Is that what's throwing me through a loop? Is this a, I'm an idiot? Yeah, I'm an idiot. That's cool. Okay. Where is this entrance? Because that's the Chamber of Extinction that goes to Infernal Cavern. That's the wrong pink. I mean, technically, this goes to Twin Labs. Twin Labs time to room. So it's not here. I'm surprised I didn't get shocked. So it's not in Temple of the Sun. Where was it? Sweet Sky? I don't think it was Spring in the Sky. Maybe it was Chamber of Extinction. I'm looking for the entrance, the front entrance of, Temple of Moonlight that I've discovered. Not the one through the back door, through the gates, but I know that I was able to go into the Temple of Moonlight one time, and there just wasn't anything I was able to do. I'm trying to see if there's now more I can do in there. After having gotten that one bit unlocked. I can't remember where it's located. We can always go to the Chamber of Extinction. Oh, the one entrance to Temple of Moonlight I know about. I don't know if it's in Gate of Guidance or what. I can't remember where it's at, essentially. No. There was another entrance I discovered. There's one I was able to go into, but I wasn't able to do anything. I was able to go down in it, and there's just nothing. Like, I wasn't able to do anything. I'm hoping that I'm able to do something now there. But I'm not 100% sure. I know of it, I just can't remember where it's at. Does anybody know? Like, just what area it is? Twin Labs? It might have been Twin Labs. That makes sense. It probably is Twin Labs, now that I think about it. Also, I might have a better chance of beating those bosses now that I have more health. So we might be able to make some progress in Twin Labyrinths now that I... Now that you guys mention it, you know... Thank you guys, by the way. So let's go with Twin Labs. Yes. Twin Labs from the Inferno side. Okay, I'll see what I can pull out here. Yeah, the Twin Labs side that actually makes sense. You're right. You could say it's a Wonka. Probably created by a Willy. Can I call them? Boo tomatoes. Oh man, you guys, when I get on a roll with bad puns, you're in for a treat. I'm pretty good at just busting out dad jokes, by the way. You can ask my girlfriend on that one. She's very displeased that I love dad jokes. I absolutely love dad jokes. I think they're the best. Dude, dad jokes are the best, man. I'm telling you. So I pissed off the statues. I don't know what that does. Well, I mean, yeah. I've been through here a bunch of times.
Can I do anything here now? I still don't think I can.
I don't know what this is all about yet. I have not solved this mystery yet, this riddle. So I can't do anything. I guess we just get to fight bosses, I mean. Seems like the thing right now. I also need to figure out when did those come in here? Oh, okay. Interesting. Yeah, I can agree with that. I don't know why I figured I'd jump at that. That might open up when I beat this boss. That'd be really cool. Apparently some pigeon got your chicken blind. What? Some pigeon killed your chickens? If so, that sucks, dude. That's hella weak. Oh, they passed him. Oh, that's even shittier, dude. Well, I mean, shit, dude, you never know, man. Pigeons are sky rats, man. Who knows? It's like, damn, that's some whack-ass shit. Thank you. Did you see this fucking bullshit? Dude, what the shit? These guys are breaking the rules, man! What rules? Dude, the rules of the game, man! You can't do crazy shit like that. I understand La Mulana makes the rules, but that doesn't mean shit. That won't mean anything! Good shit, Elva. As if this game had rules, right? Dude, so bullshit. Why is this gate different? Yeah, I did. I need more caltrops, man. I mean, right? I would go try and fight Dio. And off his bullshit. Yeah, that's exactly why I'm dying. It has nothing to do with me being bad. That's a bad start. Oop. Well, I mean, I hit him, so... That's not what I wanted to do. But alright. I'm okay with it. Can't do shit about that. get him, got him good. I'm gonna die. We're saving. We're saving. We'll walk back, it's fine. Yo, yo, check that whip, dude. Ooh! That whip action, man. Yeah, man, I'm not about to risk it. There ain't no point to risk it for the biscuit, man. I mean, that would have sucked, dude. Now we just gotta kill Dio. Go check out and see what we won. Okay. Okay. Which opens up here.
Hmm. Watch out, dude.
Let's find 20 mobs.
Zoo has the face of the white king with all teeth. He imprisons the Ankh. Harrington brings with him blue shadows. He shall open this place of meditation. Probably puzzle, yeah. Did my fucking shield just break? Wow. I shouldn't have killed her. That might be that wizard they were talking about that did pranks. Shit. Okay. Yo, Eldad, what's up, man? I'm gonna die. That's the biggest thing. Yo, Eldad, what's up, man? Hopefully everything's been good with you. There it said that I shouldn't attack somebody. Wow. It just goes. Hmm. Caltrops, I'll take that. Being a dick. There we go. Just let her do her thing. That's all about. Well, I don't have a map, so I can't see what the room name is either. Alright, I guess we're going to kill Dio, dude. I'm not sure if I'm allowed to use weapons in there. I don't think that room's considered mother, but... Let's go murder Dio. Hopefully. Yo, Eldad, you should definitely play this game if you haven't. I don't think you have. I've never seen you play it. So La Mulana, you should definitely play it, dude. This game is great. Just take notes. I'm like going overboard. I've got maps and shit. Taking notes. This is a really good game though. I'm really enjoying it. As salty as I am getting about it, it's a really good game. Play it co-op, it's too late for that. There'd be so much stuff I'd have to get him caught up on. Let's go get the fairy. Health fairy, it's good. Should I swap the knife? Oh, shit, she leaves me right as I'm going to die? Wow! Fucking fairy, dude. Dude, it is literally Dio.
So, well, though.
I might need to get some shurikens or something. We killed Noob Saibot, boss. And I'm not. We saw the weapon cache and the a tablet next to it. We're now trying to kill Dio. Yo, Cecil, what's up, man? Really? I can't hit him. Okay, that breaks the shield immediately. No, it doesn't, Tia. It doesn't look real at all. I wonder if I can go complain to him. We could try and use flares on this boss. Because I feel it'll probably be easier to get under him. Oh, of course. Yo, free weight. I mean, the buckler's trash. Like, if I had a shield that works, would help a ton, I'm sure. That's a flare fairy. Pretty sure she just shoots flares. Maybe? actually not sure what she does. It might be the strat, just flare him. Alright, before this attempt, though, I'm going to go take a break, so... Alright, guys, I'm going to be right back real quick. You guys can listen to some dope Twin Labs music. I'll be right back. So I can let the dogs out and stretch. BRB. Okay. All right, well, let's see what actually happens here. Because I definitely want to get this guy down, because I feel like we can hopefully solve the mystery of the Twin Labyrinths. Green is green. Let me talk about fairies. I can remember which fairies are. Maybe this one provides treasure. No, it doesn't help me in battles at all. Well, I mean, one reveals secrets, one heals you, one helps you fight, just the flare one, and one provides treasure. That much I know. Why is this one like this? Oh. I'm trying to think of how we can go about beating this guy. Ora, 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 ora. Right, just hit him with a bunch of punches. Yeah, there's a lot of F's, dude. This boss is pretty annoying. Just shoot it in the knee with an arrow, dude. Now I haven't used the chakram very much. If you're trying to use that a little bit. That's how it is when it comes to boss fights. I'll figure it out. So you can't shoot behind him, I think. Groundhog Labyrinth. I feel like I'm starting to figure something out, though. So hopefully it won't be too many more times before we take this guy out. Yeah. Garbage. I don't know how much damage the flares actually do, but I hit him a shit ton of times with flares. Man, dude. Oh, good start, deal. I wonder what his iframes are. I wonder if he could just spam one. You can hit him out of it. Shit. Fuck. Yeah. I'm getting some solid attempts, just I don't know, man. Oof, man. Oof, big oof. Okay, so we got the attack fairy this time. Oh, she just used... Okay, so she won't use that. Interesting. 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 Unfortunately, she won't use the gun. I guess I could have chose chakrams. That would be pretty busted. Yeah. You're right. Oh, come on. What? Yeah, shout out to hitboxes. What? Come on, man. She was in his grill. Garbage, dude. Wow, my God. He's just gone from okay to just absolute trash. So garbage, dude. Those hitboxes are pretty terrible. Let's go buy some more shurikens. So that way I can, so that way I can hit him from far away. So I can like shuriken him and then blast him. with the flares. Go back to shurikens. So that way, if he's too far away, I can still hit him. Hopefully to cancel the Dio animation. Dude, sometimes the bosses are just cheater McCheater faces, dude. Wow, dude, really? What the hell, dude? Dude, some of the shit is just so trash. It's like, the hitboxes in this game sometimes are super frustrating. I just wonder if that one chest in Inferno Cavern that I can get, not Inferno Cavern, but Tower of Ruin, if I just need to go whip it and see what happens. I think that'll probably be the last thing we do for the stream when I do that. It's pretty soonish. Soonerish. Is it a picture of your finger, Soccer Chan? It is. It's a KFC dating sim. Yeah. all makes sense now. It's probably a good idea to document how it's progressing. Just so you can keep, like, doctors informed. Like, because they're not... I mean, they probably... I would hope they're, like, keeping track of, like, what it's looked like and stuff like that. Dude, nice job, Dio. Oh my god, dude. Okay, we need to get... Wow, I even freaking hit him, dude. Holy shit, dude. Really? Come on, man. What? How does it break sometimes, dude? Okay, we're gonna go hit this thing, and it's gonna be the last thing I do today. I feel like we can't fight Dio yet. Man, Sakura-chan over here whispering wants to my finger. Am I really getting cock-blocked by a fucking puffball? Oh my god. For memes. Getting bodied, don't mind me. I'm just gonna go whip this and die, and then we'll just cut stream. Cool. That's all I wanted to do. I needed to know. I definitely needed to know whether or not that was a solution or not. Alright, dudes. I'm out of here. Thanks, everybody, for watching today. Sakura-chan, hopefully your finger heals quickly, my dude. That hella sucks. But thanks for watching. I probably won't be on streaming tomorrow or Friday. I guess Saturday we can do like post birthday stream. I don't know. Shit, we'll see. We'll figure something out. I'm gonna be out and about on my birthday, which is Friday. So I'll see you all Saturday. I was planning on doing a birthday stream, but meh. So Saturday, we'll be back with more ruined bullshit and trying to figure out where the heck to go. But yeah, thanks everyone for watching. Have a wonderful day. I'm out. Later, dudes.